There I am. Hello, Starlights. It's Cosmic Velvet, and today we're back the Final Fantasy. Hubby will be joining. Stuffing his face as we speak. I don't know where the fuck it is, but it's all right, you know. We'll figure it out. Let's see. Off. Oh. So much. I did almost drop my controller. You don't need to be, you don't need to be like calling me out about that, right? Pull this bitch. Look, I get that. I appreciate that, because, like, fucking not call me out. That's not, I don't pay you to call me out.
You got the receipts. You got the receipts.
Hey, yo. Hey, yo. Oh, yo, I'm streaming. Alright. So, I did not do what I said that I was gonna do, and go back and get the stuff that I missed, because I forgot. There's Hubby. Hubby has returned.
Hey, you awake? Captain Walker's waiting for you.
Hey, Dado. Good for you. Bro, you got... Yeah, that's not happening. Hey, kid, you good? I can't talk to the child. I just want to make sure you're okay. Bad dream. Normal. Unchanged. I'm so sorry. This music does not fit the tone of what the fuck's happening right now. At least, good sir, you'd be nice and strong. The chest. Hell yeah. Husk is affected by the efficiency. Calls me the N-word, I'm quitting. That's not offensive. Fine. Hey. Hey, old lady. Our plan was help. Evan's blessing. Fuck you, Evan. Remember, guys. Ayo to what? Ayo to what? What are you ayoing to? Was it? Explain. Explain your face hole. The winky. Weeky, weeky, work.
To the temple where we pray for victory.
I said a lot of things, Frankie. You don't have to be more specific. Temple here.
Yep. Lord O'Holland was once a great
Bro, I don't know who the fuck.
Praying for victories, all good. But is this right?
Something wrong with enjoying Blitzball?
Is this really the time?
This is the only time. The players fight with all their strength. The fans cheer for their favorite team. They forget pain, suffering. Only the game matters.
That's true.
Why it's been around for so long. At least that's what I think.
Whatever you say.
Let's play and win, right?
It's, you know, but it's right. You said something offensive. That's the most offensive thing I could think of. Bottom tier. L plus ratio. I like missed what they said. I'm gonna be real. Hands off the customer, aren't you? Yeah. Bye. Already have that. Have that. This is. can't be taking L's already. You're not even here playing the game. You can't be taking L's like that.
Mommy.
Yes, lovely.
Yeah.
But I feel like Brotherhood is the better one right now.
Okay.
Can I? No. Okay, cool. Gonna taunt me. Minnings. You go get Krunk. Don't get too Krunk though. You feel me? Can I check on this child, please? He's just. Show me. Okay, good. Be responsible. You get it? You're a role model now. Can't be doing that.
What's up?
Yuna's saying she wants you with us.
Huh?
I want to ask you. To be my guardian.
Yeah, right? That's what happens when you become a content creator.
He's a blitzball whiz kid, but up against fiends. He's a newbie.
Not a guardian, then. I just want him nearby.
Wow.
Disgusted.
What do you mean?
It's just that...
I mean, to be fair, he was the one about to be like, hey, fuck tradition. I'm gonna save your life. Anyway.
Can't this wait till later? I'm sorry. I shouldn't have.
Guys known each other for all. About.
I'm just not really sure what's going on.
My apologies.
Maybe a couple hours. Hey, Kumari. Look, that's not for me to decide. But you kinda are now. So you gotta suck it up. We're not dealing with the Ochu. Oh my god. Yeah, let's learn some shit. Yeah, what you got? Hell yeah. Bitch. Sir, Bitch. You go have fun. Freak of nature. What you got? Cool. Item. Equipped. I keep doing this a little. Maybe don't become one with the alcohol. That seems like a bad decision.
Yuna, Aeon, just who do you think you are?
Bro, what the fuck? Chill. Damn it. Jesus. Ah. would have cheered. That would have been probably that'd probably be smart, but you know, not the sharpest yet. I should also get everyone else to level up too. That's also probably super great. Awesome, I can run away now, and then... Hell yeah, okay. Sorry. I'll walk up the 23rd, or I can skip that and do, or I can skip that and I think this is a Riku, whatever Riku gets over here. Which way do I want to go? There's TD. Hey, hubby. What you got to eat? What you eating?
Bohangles.
Smell like bohangles. Move.
Spare double A batteries.
Double cup batteries?
Double cheeked up on a Thursday afternoon.
But it Friday.
Double cheeked up on a Friday evening.
I'm gonna be real with you, Chief. I don't remember where we came from. Where did we come from? I don't think I've moved you yet. I think that's the issue. Okay. So we go this way. That's okay. That's fine. Care. Go that way. Move.
Finger.
Yes. Oh, no. Mm-hmm.
Bomb site.
Frost. What is it? No, tide. My brain hurts. Wait, did I get everyone? No. Everyone is. I want everyone to lose back in. Art. bop.
I could take care of those alone, huh?
I just want to make sure everyone gets leveled up because you have to. I'm satisfied. Lou, come burn this motherfucker.
Now what?
What do you mean now what? You know what you're here for. Good to know. Oh. It's fine. Come on. I think. Give me. Okay. Hell yeah. Shit, kitty.
Newbie here. Sorry. Yeah. You like that?
Such an annoying voice. Fine. Whatever. Guardian. Thanks. I just want to make sure I didn't miss any chests. Level up some. Yeah. Okay.
Anyone thirsty?
I don't think that's how elements work, but you know, it'll. Oh, goodness! I should really level up, you know. Okay, ew. You should be Waka.
Back on the field.
Yeah, back on the you know what? I could use, or I could use.
I'm here.
Good for you. Having used no, this is overkill. I know this is quite, very much so. I just want to be able Well, I wasn't supposed to. I guess I could, but I'm not. I keep fighting. I never thought I would say that. What is happening? What is happening?
Let's do it.
What are you doing?
Be better for the remote.
Cheer.
Let's give them all we got.
Yeah, guys. Hoorah, rah, 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 rah. That's the great Lady Gaga once said. Hey, pretty girl. What you looking for? Daddy has it. Okay, no.
He's
poison.
So
yay.
And never look.
Not gonna do much. It'll do something. I should really level up. I need to level up Yuna more. I have to. Item. Oh, it's not item. Armband is black. Yeah. More health. Poison. Hey. Let's not do that. Not. Let's not. We'll just move on with the plot. I think I got everything I need. First off, body him. And then, can switch with Yuna, and Yuna can heal. White magic. Here.
Aid us.
So. Don't hurt my Lou. And then you. Oh, cool.
Back on the field.
Yes.
Take that.
Bitch.
Post corner, post corner, on the box, on the box, on the box.
What's happening? I feel really overwhelmed right now.
Stone steps have a history, you know. Yep. Lord O'Holland.
Oh, we didn't have bomb down? I'm tripping.
Stop dying! It feels weird watching them laugh without moving.
A race, huh?
What?
Think you can beat me?
It said it sounds weird when they're laughing without moving their mouths.
If you would.
Ready?
Cheater.
Hey.
Hey.
Well, you lost. Alright. Before I go any further, yeah. Disappointed shrug. Fair enough. Am I? Let's move some more in the spirit grid. Let's. That is a wise choice. Because you see, we're about to go to a boss fight. I don't want to get. I went the wrong way. No, I didn't go the wrong way. I'm going the right way. Where do we be heading? can't go that way. Go forward. I'm playing a game. I can't tell. I think it does. I think. Move in here then. Got one. We should okay. Fine.
Look out! Everyone, quick, sin spawn.
Alright, I forgot how this boss works. I remember it's annoying, because all bosses are... you hit the tentacles, and then you hit the face. Out of commission.
We're not.
Thank you.
y'all really that busted?
My ball can't hurt any.
What the fuck? There's four people looking at you.
Okay.
Just losing.
Alright, it's a good time for who?
Its tentacles absorb.
Not gonna do anything. That's okay. It's hard as yeah, I know it's hard as rock. Get in there. Okay, good. Yep. Okay, well, Waka's dead. Ooh, Waka's not dead. Okay. Go for the vine. Oh my god. Still not enough, but that's okay. Lou. I can switch to you now.
You.
You don't deserve it. Oh god. Wish I could just skip these every time. That's okay. Black man. Muffet's asleep. Well, it was nice knowing.
Bye-bye. Bye.
We did it, y'all. And I didn't use Kamari. Did I use Kamari? I don't remember if I used Kamari. Bro, you play... How are you out of breath?
Sorry about that. Hope to break you in a little slower.
Being a guardian's tiring.
Nothing on
you. You handle yourself pretty well. You got
or a will to live. Did you ever think just...
So, what are these sins spawn anyway?
Fiends. They fall from Sin's body and are left behind in its wake.
Leave him alone and Sin comes back for him. You gotta be quick.
That moment when Waka told me I had talent in battle... That was when I started seriously considering becoming a guardian.
Y'all have met for all of... Oh, I did use Kamari. Good for Kamari. Is there anything? Case. Bright. Items. Well, I'm out of potions. That's fine. Got a sphere grid. Sphere grid. Sphere grid. I could have got.
No, it was valid. I think it was valid.
I go back? Damn it. Fine, we can go back. At least now I know for certain. There. I forgot where we are now.
So, they got fiends in Xanarcan too.
Just a few. It's a big deal when one shows up, though. Hey, since one of you believe me about Xanarcan anyway?
I've been thinking. Maybe people Sin gets to don't die. Maybe Sin carries them through time. Like 1,000 years through time.
No, he just straight up kills them.
One day, maybe they just pop back, see?
Amazing. Simply amazing.
Hmm?
You make up one theory after another, refusing to face the simple truth.
I agree with Lulu.
Sin didn't take Chapu anywhere. Sin crushed him and left him on the Jose shore. Your brother won't just pop back.
I know Yuna's like...
Oh, and one more thing. No matter how much you want it, no one can take Chapu's place.
So, no one context.
Can replace Reject, for that matter. And there's no replacement for Lord Braska, either.
So Lu
to think about it, and sad.
Lu to Chapu, Baka's brother.
I could never be what Chapu was.
Yeah, it's.
Well,
on the stuff happens.
Best not to worry.
Baka, Lulu, and Baka.
Bye.
Something had happened between them a long time ago. I was sure.
They were poly.
Well, whatever it was none of my business, that's for sure.
Smart man right there. Smart man right there. Mind your damn business. It says, yeah, this is Ifrit. We get the fire. The Ifrit changes every iteration. Like every Final Fantasy game, he looks a little different. I think this is the more wolfy. Good. That's not how that works. Going to also does not how that works. Summoner. Trying ritual. I mean, at least they're trying something. Good for you. Start a new life. Dudley Kilico. Sin. Find it. Did you guys try underground? Like, just dig a hole. Just the deepest hole you can possibly think of and then shove yourself. You ever think of that? Nope, probably not. In here. Maybe. Valid. Such an annoying song. For annoying people. Here. And I love how this is, he's supposed to be hot, but he's just
here to pray for victory
not. Us? Praying. It's just Squilliam Fancy Son, but a redhead.
Oh yeah? And why are you here? We've been praying for some competition this year. So what's your goal this time?
You're gonna do your best again.
I love how he's supposed to be like hot, but it's not. It's just not. It's not very cash money. He sounds so gay, and I don't mean that in like a derogatory term. He does sound very gay. Who knows?
We'll beat them. We have to.
Sure.
You know that team?
No.
Putting people down. They're as bad as my old man.
But Sir Jekt was a kind and gentle man.
He was an alcoholic. He was a raging alcoholic.
Just thinking about my old man got me angry. But maybe that was just my way of keeping him. Nah.
He hates his dad because he was a shitty dad, but he also misses him because it's his dad. In other words, he has daddy issues. I don't know if you guys could tell. Big old daddy issue. The biggest of daddy issues. Dude, once we win the tournament, he ain't gonna win it. Sorry, big man, that's just not gonna happen.
I think Waka, please.
Lord O'Hara.
Why not? Solidarity for broskies. Though, you know, I know better than to pray at people. Like, it's Donna!
A summoner, are you?
Oh my god, I love Donna so much. Oh my god, I love her.
My name is Yuna.
Donna.
From the Isle of Besaid. Donna.
Donna!
So, you're High Son of Braska's daughter. That's quite a name to look up to.
She's so hot.
And all these people are your guardians? My, what a rabble. As I recall,
such a bitch. I love her.
Guardians. Quality over quantity, my dear. Whatever were you thinking?
If one dies, I got another. Barthello! The ultimate simp.
Only have as many guardians as there are people I can trust.
And as far as she can throw them, and that's not particularly very far, so.
Guardians is a joy and an honor.
Donna.
More so than being my father's daughter. Of course.
I don't know why it zoomed in on Kumari and then me in the background. Like, I don't know what the fuck's happening here.
So, Lady Donna, I ask of you, please leave us in peace.
So should I cosplay Donna? Is that what I'm?
You want, Portella? We're leaving.
God, she's such a...
A guardian is someone a summoner can rely on. Someone she can trust with her life.
I know Yuna's best girl, but still.
Yuna feel that way about me?
No, Yuna wants to bang you, but doesn't know that.
What's she smiling about?
That's not a smile. That's a grimace at best. Whatever, Pog Champy.
The faith is below.
Let's do it.
The faith?
But first, the Cloister of Trials. Kumari, Waka,
back.
Ready?
Goodbye.
Strength, everyone.
Bitch.
You're not a guardian yet. We'll be back as soon as we can, okay?
Oh, sure. Soon. Like tomorrow soon, I bet.
We dance.
Where's Yuna?
so I'm not supposed to go in, right?
Not a guardian, you say?
Hey, wait!
She's such a bitch.
Let me go! Go! Hey! What's a big idea?
Just a little game.
She's trying to kill Yuna.
This is bad. Really bad.
Well, it's not like we didn't try. I could have walked out the door.
Only guardians allowed. And I'm sure no guardian.
Yeah, but move the plot along. Bad.
Well, I guess it's too late now.
I mean, you've already done it once, so. Also, does it reset after every person? Okay. Do this. It's fine. We're fine. Fine. Take it out. And then the fire no longer exists. Wow. What I was trying to do. Okay. And help that I can't even do what the fuck. Do I move it to a spot? I can't. Can I move it? What are you doing, sweet girl?
I'm just looking. It's the fire. That's the fire. The fire.
Up. Stop. Stop. No, ma'am. Not one, ma'am.
You mean you?
Stranger.
Your mommy.
Pretty girl, go to daddy.
Freaks. Go for freaks.
Hey. Go to daddy.
Oh.
Yes. Sorry, I'm being like kind of quiet other than talking to my cuz, like, making sure that my math is mathing.
Yes? Destruction sphere, I think, and then we put it in that spot we were. Get a treasure, and then we get out of here. Move on. God, I'm gonna sleep again. Yay! My treasure. Somewhere else. leave with it. And now we can continue the plot. I'm sorry, that was really bad. Greatly apologize. Sorry, guys. Yeah.
It was Donna and that big muscle head man.
Yuna will be the one.
What?
She could be excommunicated.
Hugo?
What are you doing?
Fortress! You surround me!
Just wait.
So what's.
Faith.
The faith, remember?
Bro.
Oh, yeah. That thing, right.
Bro, remember, I'm.
Faith. Are people who gave their lives to battle sin. Yevon took their souls, willingly given from their still living bodies.
There is nothing you can do willingly to make me,
Now, they live forever, trapped in statues.
That sounds like a nightmare.
But when a summoner beckons, that's what we call an aeon.
And that doesn't...
This room?
And... Does that not sound horrifying to you?
She prays with all her heart for a way to defeat sin.
That sounds like a...
The chamber beyond is a...
What? Even guardians can't go?
It's taboo.
Oh.
I'm just going to... She drunk again. Popped a 40 in there, sorry.
Something I didn't tell anyone else that day. That song we heard there in the temple, I knew it from my childhood. It was proof that Spira and Zanarkin were connected. Somehow. At least to me it was. Maybe that's why suddenly I felt like I just wanted to go home.
Look, Titty.
I tried to say something to tell them. But the words wouldn't come.
Like, y'all expect him to know, but, like, you told... He told you it was, like, up and close and personal sin, which means jack shit if you did at all. And y'all are like, you remember the faith? And I'm like, oh my god. Oh, I can finally go to these things? Awesome. Well, it's time to rob these motherfuckers. Hey. Jokes on you. Look at anything else. Are you guys getting turned in here? This looks like you guys are like okay. Look, it's the chitlins. About the far plane. Oh, that's sad. Did I get in trouble? Nothing? Nada? Then why give me the option to come in here? Yeah, it's like... Was that a walk of the 23rd? Her little bite. What's happening? Bro, what the fuck is happening? Oh. I'm gonna watch Titus spaz out for a bit. Watch him spaz. Watch him go. Look at him go! Crackhead status.
But they were there, and they grew inside me bigger and bigger, till I was just about ready to burst.
Put my... Delinquent.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
What do you... want to do?
Scream.
To scream real loud.
I should be connected to so. Hold on. Oh, and am I? All right, well, un momento, because it's not what I wanted to do. I can't hear nothing. Hear it from the computer, but that's not what I want to hear it from. I got the back. Now we're back up. Right. Save. All right, close it right back. To do its job now. There it goes. Yeah, it just had to. Just needed to, because my knocked my head behind us. All right, now we can continue. Not fighting the big that. Okay. Bro, why are you screaming? Chill. Correct.
Leave that one to Lou.
But
yeah, I know that. I'm not stupid. Can I just make a bitch drop us?
That 124.
I didn't mean to kill it.
Be quiet.
Such a whore mouth. Hell yeah. Yes, I know. You say that like I don't know what I'm doing, but bro, I silenced it so it wouldn't attack us with magic. It only uses magic. I am befuddled. Bamboozled, even. Something in Elbet that I know. See, that was why I silenced the last one. That's why I did what I did last time. But if for some reason it lived long enough to do that, I wasn't gonna let it. Alright, so now I need to make sure that I swap. Bro, I'm... Wait, what I can't... I'm good for you. Hey, small child, what you got? He wants to be a blitzball when he grows up. I'm glad they didn't change that. Master, they kept him as one. Good on him for wanting to be a blitzball. Incorrect. That is a lie. Oh, thank you. I feel that. Big mood. That's what we call post-traumatic stress disorder, guys. You guys got it? Okay. You don't have any potion.
Off to Luca at last. The matches start soon as we get there. So rest up on the way, yeah?
Bye-bye. I love how it's just that one kid saying bye to everybody. I'll make out and go smooch, 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 smooch. Toddler. What kind of child am I? Can I wander now? Yay! No! Is that a... It is! It's Owaka the 23rd! Owaka! Owaka the 23rd.
Don't look like you got much money, either. I've no business with you. Out of my way!
Hey, I just walked out of my house. Yeah, like...
Owaka the 23rd. Merchant extraordinaire.
Owaka the who?
Don't know me?
You.
Well, not many do. Not yet.
Huh? I studied for some crackers. Hubby!
Hubby!
Just here. Potion. Yeah, got anything? Practice, yeah, whatever. No, I'm with you. Not Dado. Who are you? Yasu, I agree with you. I want to punch them in their fucking faces. Oh, yes, why not? It's not... How high are you? One? No. Where the Oryx is. Keepa, somebody's trying to fuck you. I say take them up on that offer.
Some people.
Right, some people can be so rude.
It might not mean much, but.
Thank you.
But someday, the not. Say, lad, you wouldn't.
I will give exactly 1,000.
Make it up to you.
If I had more money, I would. I don't got no more. Because I'm broke. Like, in real money. Oh, the pain. Okay, we go our room. They're chocobos!
What the heck is what?
What is this place?
A chocobo!
Room, like it says on the door?
Yeah, but what?
What's so strange about chocobo power?
Chocobos? Those are
What? What kind of backwater...
Miracles and oddities were starting to become daily routine on this trip.
Chocobos! Chocobos are best creatures. I love them. Should love them too. That makes me what the heck, bro. Fortunately, you don't find nothing. But it was nice to see the chocobo. Choco power. Hey, creep. Hey, creep. Let me talk to you. Stop being creepy.
Well, you'll take responsibility.
Relax, he's bound to know someone in Luca.
And if not?
He could always join a blitz team. Anyhow, it's better than just leaving him in Luca.
Stop. Go to Daddy.
What? Just leaving him in Luca?
What do you want me to do?
Yuno wants to make
I'm a bomb.
Oh, yeah, jeez. Is that too, eh?
And who
Not mine.
It is mine, huh?
And I could bother.
Why do you think she wants to make him a guardian anyway?
Because he's Sir Jack's son.
All right. Wait, you sure about that? He's really Sir Jack's son.
It's hard to say, but Yuna seems to believe so.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. That's all you have to say?
Well, yeah, I mean, he's gotta decide for himself, yeah? Well, him and Yuna, I guess.
You're right, for once.
Ahem.
I wonder which is best.
Having a little lover's chat.
Why don't you tell him he should?
Should what?
Become Yuna's guardian.
Why me?
Because Yuna can't.
Why not?
He hates his father. What he was, he did. Do you really think you could possibly say to him, I want you to be my guardian, like your father was to mine?
Aren't you being oversensitive? All right, all right. I'll try talking to him after the tournament.
Be discreet.
I know. It's his decision.
You're gonna pop a spot, okay?
A puppy spot.
Go over that way. Sit in this chair. Who went to bed?
He doesn't like his father.
Apparently, he told Yuna as much.
Hating your own father, huh? Sounds like a luxury to me. I don't even remember my parents. Can't say how I feel about them.
I was 5 then, so I remember mine a little.
Damn it. Sin just takes everything away from us.
Yeah, and y'all just sit there and take it. Like chumps.
Go to bed, bud.
I'm sorry.
Okay. Hey.
Someone's bound to recognize you when they...
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, stop me.
I do believe your Xander can
cool. Hey, Kumari, what you think? Kumari, what you think? Cool, nice talking to you.
Well, well, trying to follow in my footsteps, are you? I usually charge for lessons, you know. That shot is done like this.
That's not how physics works.
Can't do it, kid. But don't worry, my boy. You're not the only one. No one else can do it. I'm the best.
You're also the one who's barefoot. I will take lessons from someone. Hey, stop that. Who wears acceptable clothing? didn't do it. Should I try again? Option to try again?
Told you.
Really awkward controls. Backflip. Monkey see monkey.
You tried to do an eject shot.
So far, right? So good. I fucked up the quick time event, but that's because it's such awkward. I had to do like this.
Sir Jack showed it to me when
this
I was
is really
a child.
Awkward. And push A at the same time. Really awkward. More than one pops up.
Magnificent Jekt shot Mark III.
Huh. Stupid name, huh? You know what? There is no Mark I or Mark II, you know? My old man said the name Mark III was just something to hook the crowd. He said they'd come.
I tried, but she wanted to take a nap, so I was trying to put her to sleep. But she didn't want to take a nap.
They really did come back.
I won't be much longer.
I used to get so mad. Is he alive, you think?
I don't know. But Sir Jekt was my father's guardian.
And an alcoholic.
So he's famous here, too?
Yes. So if anything happened to him, I should think word would get along fast.
Go lay down.
What? Where's your bottle?
Go ask Daddy for a bottle then. I'll be there in just a moment.
Who knows? I thought he died 10 years ago. Well, I'd probably just smack him one.
Why is that over?
After everything he put Mom in me.
Oh. One thing.
Because he was famous, I was always
asked for it. I'm trying to find one, another one. But
your father's famous too. Everyone in Spira knows him, right? Ain't it tough?
It is hard to follow in his footsteps as a summoner.
Sure.
But the honor of having a father like him surpasses all that, I think.
Well, there wasn't much to honor about my old man, that's for sure.
You shouldn't say that about your father.
He's a douchebag and an alcoholic. The neglective father, an alcoholic. I don't think he.
Ow!
Hey, it's past your bedtime, kiddos.
Waka, you're not my dad. Suck my left nut.
I don't think my old man would come to Luca. He never did like watching other people play. But I couldn't help feeling something bad was gonna happen. And these feelings of mine are usually right. Sure, I had told Waka I'd help him win the tournament, but I wasn't sure I had it in me to play at all anymore.
Yes, we save. All right. What a happy boy. I want not a remaster. I want a Final Fantasy X remake that's more open world, because I want to explore. Like, I want to be able to explore the temple that Tidus was in at the very beginning of the game, if that's an option. To, like, really explore Luca, like, actually explore it.
Over there. The ship's carrying the player.
But not. Hi.
This would be dock number two.
Can I not?
Their hometown was recently attacked.
Yes, Baba, they're gonna be pulled.
Well, they're a living, breathing. That's right, in 23.
Bro, stop laughing. Question. Why were they not in Luca? Yeah. They did it. God, they're so ugly. Okay, so Blitzball, this is gonna be the next episode. It's gonna be Blitzball, and I hate... Oh my god, do I hate Blitzball. And unfortunately, we have to play it to move the game on. And I don't want to do it. Hey, Galba. Hey, Bubba. Hey. Oh my god. Hey, Titty. Hey, Titty. Titty, I mean, good on you for sticking up to the man, but also, can you, like, not be so embarrassing? Can you not be a... That would be greatly appreciated.
What's up now?
Maester Micah has arrived, that's what.
Micah? Maester?
Maester Micah is the leader of all the peoples of Spira. He's come all the way.
He's the Pope.
The tournament is being held to honor his 50 years as Maester.
50 years? Shouldn't he be retired by now?
Hey, mind your mouth now.
He's right.
Let's all go see him.
It is. Alright, we're gonna save here. Alright, this is where we're stopping for today. This one. Alright. I hope you guys enjoyed today's stream. So after this, it will be, Hubby's. I don't know what he's, but he will be streaming after this. Please check him out if you can. Tomorrow is K-pop intros. We're doing EXO, Frankie. Maybe somebody else will join us. I don't know, but definitely Frankie. That's the plan. And then Friday we're going back to Phasma. Hopefully we can get Morgan and Willow to join us. So me here, and we need someone to hold our hand. I try to be semi-smart and either be intoxicated or high. We'll see. They might calm my nerves. Follow me on all my socials. Twitter is where I'm the most active. Where I post my updates, such as my the poll for avatar that I have. I'm choosing to on Twitter or on Instagram or on Facebook if you happen to find me on and which one you want more. On my hubby's birthday, which is the 29th, whichever one has been chosen will be the new avatar. For the whole channel, and I might swap it to being a PNG tuber. I haven't decided yet. I feel like it'd be absolutely But we'll see. What else? Follow me on Patreon. I post first look content when I can figure out editing exclusive videos specifically Patreon. I'm making fan art forest, and that is where I'll be posting that. I'll post it everywhere, but to get like an actual, have to be or at least here. This weekend I'll be working. By next week it will be up and running. Fine. If you don't join my Discord, at least join Frankie's. Next weekend, hubby's subathon. Please join, support him. The 3-day sub. Saturday until daughter. Eighth, 29th, 30th. Yeah, Saturday, Sunday, Monday. 3-day subathon. I don't know what his cap is. I'll let you know about that later. But please join him. Let him get. Please support him. That. We'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.